Hello, and welcome to the first chapter of the Project Management Book of Knowledge. In this chapter, we will be studying about the basics of project management. To start with, let us first understand what a project is. I am sure that in most of our lives, we are pretty much dealing with projects. Example, in schools, universities, or organization. So what is a project? A project is a temporary endeavor undertaken to create a unique product, service, or result. To elaborate this, a project can be an activity that is undertaken to achieve a desired result. To execute any project, a project is split up into multiple tasks or operations. As you see here in the diagram below, a project is divided into four tasks, that is the task 1, 2, 3, and 4. And each of these tasks has a particular deadline or timeline. When the first task completes, the output of the task is fed as an input to the second task, and similarly, the outputs of the second task are fed as inputs to the third and the fourth task. So what are the examples of a project? Some of the most relevant examples could be developing a new product or service. A new product or a service could be building up a new social networking platform like Facebook, or building up a new product.